Hey y'all, so today I'm gonna show you how I cut and pull apart my marshmallows that I've started making recently. The recipe will be down below. Let me know if you wanna see a more in-depth recipe, see me actually mix these marshmallows up, what it should look like in the bowl before you put it in the pan. Let me know in the comments if that's something you're interested in, but enjoy the sounds of me cutting these marshmallows. Let's get to baking and decorating.